Hello, my friends. So today I'm going to share with you one of the very important, very important and real time, and which helps to the people, students or the professionals, they want to write the SAP certification, SAP EWM certification with S/4HANA or decentralize. So here I put some question and answer, which is very important for to crack the interview or to clear the certification exams or for knowledge purpose. So the first question is, to avoid a good receipt posting with the receipt control, you must do which of the following? The correct answer is block the vendor and the product, direct labor. Sorry, this is the first answer. Now, second question is, which two of the following type of labor time are tracked in labor management? Through direct labor or through indirect labor? We do the time tracking in the labor management in SAP EWM. In SAP EWM, what are the two types of warehouse tasks? So as we know, HU task means like, for an example, then this is from the inbound side, when we're going to pick the HU and the warehouse workers, they unload the material and the warehouse workers, they deconsolidation, we perform here and we do the final put away. So in the some examples I already explained you, 1 meter HU, 2 meter pallet in the bin, 3 meter pallet HUs in the bin, how we manage this. So which comes under the warehouse process type, which contains warehouse tasks. And another answer is product tasks, means material task, the operations which we perform with the material. Now another question is, what document in EWM will be created from an unchecked or checked ERP delivery document? Here we use outbound delivery request. What can you use to define the engineered labor standards, labor activities, and BRF plus, this is a framework, and travel distance calculation? What master data must be created in EWM to perform automatic picking? So packaging specification. We use in this our case. This is the correct answer. Which of the following are example of post-processing framework processing type supported by smart forms? Print, fax, email. So through post-processing framework, we can generate the smart form, because in the when we're going to perform the action definition, action profile, there we can put the smart form. So for an example, at runtime, the receipt will be printed. At runtime, the mail will be triggered through the PPF and fax will be sent to the destination. And the output we can get into the smart form. So a smart form or PDF form, which comes with the Adobe Forms, we generate the mail with the receipt or print. Here a smart form, additional point is PDF forms. The method used in travel distance calculation, how we calculate the travel distance, Euclidean and Manhattan. The next point is, network define the valid routes streets in the warehouse on which the resources move. Which statement is correct regarding global networks? The first answer is, if no storage type specific network are defined, the network connects the storage bin to each other directly. The global network connections the defined storage type specific network to each other. The following data can be used to determine the put away control indicator. In my examples, I explain in deep PACI. I created the put away control indicator. The name was PACI. The answer is, storage requirement data we determine here for put away control indicator, demand forecast, product data, or packaging data. What are the components of yard management? Yard movements, yard location management. WORCS, this is in short form, are determined by which of the warehouse order control are determined by the which of the following. Here activity area and activity type. RF function key FAT is used for which function? List, to generate the list. When working with SAMI system guided queue, after scanning the system, checks which of the following. The scanned HU is available in the specified storage bin. The reported resources is allowed to process the HU. An open warehouse task exists for this HU. Which of the following are inbound process or inbound steps, value added services? So for an example, we unload the material, we bring it to the interim location. When it bring into the work center, there the warehouse worker, they do the unloading, they perform the value added services, or like, because and deconsolidation here we can see. Means for an example, we get an HU in that we have 500 pieces of the some Dell company charger, some specific charger, and 300 pieces of the some another company laptop charger, and some other company laptop charger. So in the deconsolidation process, the warehouse workers at the work center, what they will do, they will open the HU, they will segregate all the, they will segregate the HP laptop charger, they will segregate the Dell laptop charger, they will segregate the Lenovo laptop charger, for an example. And what they do, they put into all the charger, they put into a specific kind of box. So that's why we use here value added services. They use some kind of bubble wrap, because if you order, if you buy a new, for an example, a new product like mobile or something, if you open the box, you see some kind of bubble wrap, shock proof cover is there inside, or thermocold to make the product as the shock proof, which comes under the value added services. Or they perform some different kind of, suppose some food item is there, so they put some chemical on the food to protect them, or like some kind of fruits, depends upon the business, depends upon the product what we get. Now the system uses the following criteria to automatically determine the quantity of respective auxiliary product. Auxiliary product, as we know, like bubble wraps, some kind of papers. So if we order something from any online store, any online website, when we open the box, we see they put the bubble wrap, they put the plastic, or they put the thermocol. When we buy, for an example, if you buy a new TV, a new mobile, or like a new product, when you open the box, you see the thermocol. So this comes under the auxiliary products that is to be posted. The status confirmation of a value added services order, the quantity confirmation of a, for the value added services activity, the VAS activity confirmation. With the shipping cockpit, SAP offers a user centric user interface for the shipping office color to do the following. Monitor outbound operations. So they will monitor through the monitor mon transaction code /n/ SCWM/mon in the warehouse, plan shipping activities and execute tasks. The following list suggests some of way in which wave can be processed, determine which one is correct. Shared. Another question. You want to use labor management. For which combination must you activate labor management? Warehouse number and internal process steps. We activate the labor management in SAP system. In SAP EWM system, yes. What document in EWM serves as the reference for the warehouse task that moved the received product to their put away storage bin? Inbound delivery document, INBD. Now, cartoon, like boxes, cartoonization planning can happen for which of the following processes or document? Here we have an answer: during picking, outbound delivery order, during packing. We do the cartoonization, right? During packing. For an example, I've given you, we put the charger into specific kind of boxes, for an example. In the some boxes, like with the some wrappers, some the some kind of packaging specification, or we use the some package special type of packaging material. For a picking task, the system must determine the storage type for which to remove the stock. How does the system find the storage type search sequence? The system attempts to read the completely qualified entry with all parameters and indicators. Then it uses the define access strategy. This is the main. What is the process in EWM that allows you to trigger a good receipt from EWM? GR, how? Which process triggers expected good receipt? You can use the following production planning PP application components for production supply in EWM. Process order, PP, PI, PUR, process integration, like then production plan, production order, production planning, SFC. What processes are supported by the SAP Transport Management with EWM? Outbound process with transportation planning in EWM. Outbound process with order-based transportation planning in transport management. Outbound process with delivery-based transportation planning in SAP Transport Management. Which of the following sentence is true about transportation cross-docking TDC, TCD? Transportation cross-docking does not support returns. Which field in the warehouse process type is used to determine warehouse order creation rule? We have the activity. You define new. You define new SAP extended warehouse management delivery document type for outbound delivery process with which additional customization step is required in SAP EWM. Map and SAP ERP document type. Here I explained you in the one video in detail in the so how we map the SAP ERP document header document type and item type with SAP EWM delivery document header document type and item type. How we do the mapping? I explain very depth already. So the same thing we do here. Your customer require each product to be stored in the its own pre-assigned place in the warehouse. Which put away strategy meets this requirement? Fixed storage bin. So we have, for an example, in the example in the some videos I explain you, we have the bulk storage type, we have the fixed bin storage type. So we have the high rack storage type, we have the bulk. So here in this case, your customer require each product to be stored in its own pre-assigned place in the warehouse. The particular specific product should go into the particular specific fixed bin. Then we use this fixed storage bin strategy. Fixed storage type contains fixed storage bin. So fixed storage bin will hold a specific type of product. Fixed. If you use EWM to manage an automatic warehouse, you can use the following functions: automatic diversion of handling units that cannot be stored, incorrect contrast, excessive weight or unidentified, configurable path through storage control. Another question. Another answer. Sorry, automatic identification of handling unit using scanners on the automatic storage retrieval facility. Example of indicate indirect labor task in EWM are cleaning, meeting. Indirect, this is not direct labor task, indirect, yes. RF function key F6 is used for which function clear? F6 means clean. Material and location master data are transferred to the AWM system using what technique? APO, core interface. Which of the following are stock removal strategy? FIFO, SLED, and LIFO. First in, first out, SLED, and last in, first out. What are the three kitting processes available in EWM? Reverse kitting, kit to stock, kit to order. Which of the following object can you assign to a resource? Queue, we can assign the queue to the resources. Standard bin, resource type. Which specific kind of action they are going to perform? The resources. Which comes under resource type? The type of the resources. They're going to pick, they're going to unload, they're going to deconsolidation, they're going for the consolidation, they're going to labeling, they're going to scanning, depends upon the business requirement. Which scenario uses process-oriented storage control, POSC? So we have here value-added services before put away. The example, the chargers, we put into the specific kind of boxes. When we get the mixed charger, we do the unloading in the warehouse. After unloading, we do the deconsolidation at the work center. Then we put this charger into specific kind of boxes. Like we put this charger, Dell charger, into the Dell boxes. Lenovo charger in a small boxes, like a 5-inch box. Depends upon the charger size, model, we put with the particular bubble wrap, shockproof thermocol. And yes, the put away control indicator uses the determine the storage type in obtained from the warehouse product master. How can you configure the storage of products in the temperature control area of warehouse? Create a new put away control indicator, configuration storage type search sequence, create a new storage type. An exception code can be triggered by the SAP system or entered by the user. What must you assign to a customer specific exception code? Means this is a custom exception code, custom exception handling, and internal exception code. The three type of physical inventory procedures are periodic, cycle counting, continuous. Each client in an SAP server is assigned a unique name that is used in application link enabling or application link enable communication. What is the name of the field? Logical system. Yes. Logical system. You want to set up tolerance group to control how physical inventory differences are posted from SAP EWM to SAP ERP using the difference analyzer. Which parameter control this type of tolerance group? There are two correct answers to this. These are the two value-based tolerance, percentage quantity-based tolerance. What is the document that begins the outbound process in the EWM system? Outbound delivery document in ERP. Which statement is true regarding outbound process document? The outbound delivery request is document containing all the relevant logistics data in the outbound delivery process from origin of the outbound delivery process. The outbound delivery order is a document containing all the data required for triggering and monitoring the complete outbound delivery process. Which of the following data you enter when processing a document, such as a warehouse order, where the activity is connected with the labor management process steps, start time, finish time, process? Which limit value can you use to restrict the size of the warehouse order? Processing time, items. Which statements are correct regarding yard management setup? You can define a warehouse with the multiple yards. A yard represents a separate storage type in a warehouse. Yes, outside the storage type, we have the space B. It's come under the separate storage type. Yes, because that is also one kind of storage type. Area, storage area, yard, outside the warehouse, where we park the vehicle, the trucks. When you experience a difference in counting, which of the following tasks should be performed? Enter the exception code to determine the follow-up function. In the EWM system, what fields are used to map the ERP warehouse to the EWM warehouse? Business system, yes. And ERP warehouse number. Which assignment do you make to create external process steps in process-oriented storage control? External process steps to an SAP internal process step. In the executed workload process, the plan and executed during can be compared for which of the following? Value-added services order, warehouse orders, quality inspection documents. Which of the following are replenishment type? Order-related replenishment, direct replenishment, automatic replenishment, planned replenishment. When we already plan, when my this bin is going to below this quantity, the warehouse worker should fill. Automatic should be triggered when my this, for an example, the bin going below this 30 quantity, the warehouse workers to be informed, then it should be filled automatically. Automatically means by the warehouse workers. When you or EWM release a wave to generate warehouse task, EWM copies the staging area and the mode of the wave to warehouse task. You can release wave multiple times. For an example, if you release a wave, but EWM can only generate some of the required warehouse tasks. Since there is not enough stock, you can release the wave again at a later point in time. You can display the log by using the release log button. To do so, on the SAP Easy Access screen, choose path from given options. So the response would be extended warehouse management, work scheduling. This is the SPRO. This is the path, wave management and maintain waves. Which replenishment method start when a warehouse task is confirmed? Automatic replenishment. In planning replenishment, when is replenishment triggered? When the stock is less than the minimum quantity. Yes. What SAP components can be used to perform delivery scheduling? SAP APO global available to promise. In sales and distribution in SAP ERP, EWM uses which document type to differentiate that an EWM inbound delivery from production task place takes place? Inbound delivery from production. Which of the following are example of indirect labor task? Cleaning, meeting. The sort profile of task sorting in warehouse order can have a maximum of how many sort field? 15. The following are example of actions in PPF, post processing framework. Starting a workflow, yes. Through we trigger the mail, fax, trigger a baddie, yes. Because action definition methods, these are the baddies, baddie methods. These are the interfaces or methods. Sending an email, yes, or printing. Where do you enable opportunistic cross-docking? In the warehouse and the product. Type of physical inventory procedures, periodic, continuous, or cycle counting. Elements involving inventory management systems use storage areas that are defined as a storage type in the warehouse management system and as a storage location in the inventory management system. The goods received for a purchase order is posted first in inventory management, and the goods are then brought into the warehouse via the storage area. The goods received are, what are the storage area called? Interim storage area, reception. We call here reception or interim location or GR zone, which is one kind of temporary storage type or storage bin. Now, which of the following processes are considered part of the EWM inbound process? Slotting, value-added services. Yes, we do the bubble, we add the wrapped some kind of value-added services. It's come like packaging specification report, the packaging quality checking. Yes, we do the deconsolidation. Yes, example I just given you when we segregate the HU with the different kind of model chargers of the laptop. What do you use to control what is displayed on the mobile device? Personalization profile, yeah, and presentation profile. Some kind of material. For example, certain fluids are not suited to interim storage in the gold receipt area. They are taken directly to the destination storage bin when they arrive, for example, in the road tanker. Okay. In this case, the good receipt posting in the inventory management should not trigger the certain of transfer requirement. How can we set this? A special movement indicator. A value-added services order is created with reference to the required packaging specification and outbound delivery order. Question, basic concept. This is a storage type 9010, which is the default. And then here we can see, we bring here, this is the bin ID point. Then this is the storage type another. Then we bring it to the warehouse task. Then we restart HU. So this is the ZR zone 2 we are putting into this intermediate, like for this is the ID point. And like now, this is the example. In this graphic above, a product pallet is to be moved from storage bin 9010 GR zone, which is the default good receipt area or interim location, to a storage bin 0080 high rack storage type. The high rack storage area is on the second level of the warehouse because we move from here to here. This is first temporary storage, this is second storage area. Now the system should execute a counter and wait check at the ID point 0081 ID point. This is an ID point where we check the weight, the size of actual like weight, everything here. Now, to ensure that the product pallet can be put away in the high rack storage area safely, from this scenario, which sentences are correct? The task, warehouse task to move from the handling unit to this cannot be made. The task, sorry, system determines that an interim move is relevant for the warehouse task. Yes. Now, which of the following are ways that you can represent a yard in EWM? There are three correct answers to the EWM. A separate warehouse number that includes a storage type with the role yard and a storage type with the role yard in the warehouse, a storage section. When staging product for a production order with the delivery based production integration, three type of staging are available. They are parts, material, crate parts, pick parts. What organizational unit is used to represent parking spaces, checkpoints and doors, storage bin. Which options are available in the packaging profile that is assigned to the warehouse order creation role? Consider length, weight and height. Skip a warehouse task that no longer fits into the pick handling units. Use a simple algorithm to a complex or algorithm or a body. What document in EWM contain the same basic information as in inbound delivery document in ERP? The inbound delivery notification document. So inbound delivery becomes your inbound delivery notification document. Your customer wants to use batch management in SAP EWM. What do you want to create a batch during the inbound process? Before the inbound delivery is created in SAP ERP. In heuristic for the travel distance calculation, how system calculate breadth first search, the system looks for all possible, this is the correct answer, the system look for all possible routes in the network and selects the one that has the shortest distance. Yes, the heuristic is more performance intensive at runtime and is only appropriate for a small network. In the SAP ERP document, the two organizational units used to determine the VWM warehouse are plant and storage location. These are the small organizational two organizational units. Replenishment type are specified at what level in EWM storage type. To which object can you assign a warehouse door, storage bin, and warehouse number? When staging is triggered from ERP system with the advanced production integration API, which of the following occurs? A production material request is created in SAP EWM. Which of the following put away strategy are used when the system puts away stock based on the handling unit, bulk storage? Which system function determine which fields are displayed and changed during delivery document processing, field control? Inspection rule contain which of the following parameters? Possible decision, checking criteria, finding the follow-up action, and type of inspection. How to storage bin assigned to an activity area by ELS stack and levels? Yes. You need to use an organizational unit to represent the subdivision of a storage type based on hazardous material classification. Which organizational unit would you use? Storage section. Which sentences are two about cross docking? EWM does not consider inbound delivery item that are relevant for the quality inspection. For cross docking, EWM only consider inbound delivery item for which good receipt has been confirmed, GR. Yes. Which document is created in SAP Extended Warehouse Management when you use Advanced Production Integration Production Material Request? EWM delivery document structure, which information is stored at document item level? Dates such as good receipt or picking date, tolerance for over and under delivery quantity and delivery quantities. Which of the following sentences is true about transportation cross-docking? TCD. Transportation cross-docking does not support returns. What are the some requirement of automatic wave creation, wave template, and define condition are conditions and condition record exists? Which application in SAP EWM allow you to adjust the analysis data display to fit your need? Warehouse cockpit, warehouse management monitor, dock appointment scheduling. Which parameters indicate the type of goods movement when you define a new warehouse process type, warehouse process category? The following fields are used to determine the warehouse process type: warehouse number, process type determination, control indicator. Here we use, in my example, I shown you PACI, control indicator, and item type, document type. Yes. What does the system obtain? The storage section indicator used to determine the storage section. Warehouse product master. Labor management is activated at what level in SAP EWM? Internal process step, warehouse. Which of the following might a yard storage bin represent? Door, parking space, and checkpoint. When we talk about the yard management, which of the following factors influence replenishment quantity, demand forecast, and predefined stock level? You can use physical inventory function in EWM to carry out the physical inventory of products and handling units for stock control and balance sheet purpose. Which of the following are physical inventory function in EWM? Storage bin specific inventory and product specific physical inventory. Which of the following are example of post-processing framework type supported for smart forms, print, fax, mail, or Adobe forms? Which the control cycle? You determine the type of material staging for each material. Please choose correct type of material. Staging. Release order parts, pick part, create parts. Your customer has two warehouse number. that share the same physical yard, how to do set up a yard enable yard management. Option is, you define a storage type for a yard in one of the warehouse number and connect the yard with door to the warehouse number. What are the two types of warehouse tasks? Handling unit task and product task. So guys, I'm going to I will record this session and you will get question and answer, which is in real time, and will help you to clear the certification, SAP WM application, and for interviews and for knowledge purpose. So what do you control when business context for an exception code? Here I explain the process of which the exception code can be used. The put away control indicator used to determine the storage type is obtained from the warehouse product master. Which of the following are internal goods movement, replenishment, stock movements, with reorganization? What is required to move a transportation unit with the warehouse task with the yard management? Under which circumstances can you use direct outbound delivery order, kit to stock or reverse kitting, immediate deliveries, scrapping, picking? To avoid a goods receipt posting with the receipt control, you must do with the following: block the vendor and the product. You can also create a kit without a value-added services order at the work center. You can configure a work center where you also pick the such a way that you can confirm generated kits there. This process is suitable for the following cases. There are two correct answers. You do not require detailed documentation for the kitting process in AWM. You are not performing kitting in one specified kitting work center, but at the work center where you are also picking. Which of the following actions are possible based on the value-added services? Assemble a kit. Consume auxiliary product. Capture time required. Cartonization planning can be happened for which of the following processes of document? During packing, during picking, outbound delivery order, these two. For this staging of the which part, no production order is required. Create part. Which of the following statement are true with respect of explicit counting require the use of a work center, can only be used with handling unit.
Thank you.